Hey, what's up guys? It's your boy, Skinny Pepsi here, back with another video. So today, we're going to be playing some more Need for Speed Payback. So, let's just get right into it. So if you guys didn't watch last time's episode, I'd recommend you go and watch it because, well, it was pretty awesome. And, yeah. But if you didn't want to watch, if you don't want to watch it, or you didn't watch it, what basically happened in last time's video was we did a heist, but she screwed us over, and well, 2 or 20 months later, I don't really remember, but yeah. Oh, jeez, man!
God damn it. What was that, dude? That did not sound good.
This is gonna need some body work. Let's see how fast this baby can go.
Oh geez, that's a weird camera. I do not like that camera angle.
Time to kick it up a notch.
Here we go. Oh. I thought it was kind of like a race or something.
Stealing this one.
Is that how you treat your friends, Tyler? Huh? Well, no wonder your crew deserted you, huh?
That's not how it went down.
Yeah, I bet they can't wait to hear from you, huh? Your perfect heist fell apart and your whole crew became the most wanted little gang.
There we go.
Miller's had to sell out driving petty criminals in McKenzie. I even heard a little rumor that McAllister's driving through the house today. Name your mechanic? Ah, poor old Ralph. I think they'll ever take your calls again. Tyler, come on, listen. I'm the only friend you got right now. You will get your revenge on Navarro, and I will get my car back. But you have to be patient, understand? The pieces are just about to fall into place. Okay, I'll take that as a yes. Now get back here before I fire you.
Bleep! Calm down, buddy. Whoa! Perfect condition.
Let's take it here. Sell the casino or we'll take it from you.
Great job.
Enjoyed the ride, Tyler? Now's not the time, kid. I say when the cards get played. It's been 6 months. Get out. If you so much as dinged my car, I'm knocking you down to garbage truck duty.
Man, that stinks, garbage truck duty.
Just a quick drive home, then I can finally get out of this monkey suit.
Tyler, hey!
Never mind.
Bad news, bro! Boss is docking your pay. He found a scratch on the F-type you drove yesterday.
What? I did not dent that jack.
Really? I don't make the rules?
Look, man, you gotta help me out. I'm 2 months late on rent.
Hey, you think I made the money? Did you see a Porsche badge on my...
Bleep!
Godspeed, racers. The wilds of Fortune Valley. The streets are calling. They're full of
Oh, dang.
Who among you can tame this city? Who among you can handle the rush? Do you have what it takes? 'Tis the season of speed. The Outlaw's rush is coming to Fortune Valley. Only the best of the best can run it. Only the best of the best will win it. Could it be you?
The Outlaw's rush? Yeah, as if. I can't keep going like this. I should be out there taking on the bar. I'm wasting my time with the gambler.
Okay, we're here.
It's Ty. How about those street races? Give me the number.
Who am I talking to?
So, I hear we got a wannabe contender to race for the house, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Just give me a time and a place.
Whoa, slow down. You think the house hires just anybody? You'll have to prove yourself first. Show me what you've got in some races around town, and you'll get your shot.
Let's do this, boys.
Okay, big shot. Time for your first test. Win, and you'll move on.
How am I supposed to win?
Let's do this.
Out of the way, boy. Get out of the way, boys! How the heck did I just get in first place? That quickly. Oh, jeez. Beautiful. Here we go, boys. Nitrous in the finish line. Here we go, I just won. So easily.
Okay, not bad. Maybe the house can use someone like you. The better the racer, the more convincing it is when you take the fall.
You know I'm good enough for the house.
Maybe not. You had one good race. Might have been a fluke. I've got you signed up for one more race with some serious contenders. Do well there, and it'll mean something.
Consider it done.
Okay. Here you go, boys.
This is it. Win here, and you'll get your chance to race for the boss.
Who's the boss? Is that the girl who stole from us?
Here we go.
How am I set at least? Jeez, I am so good at driving! I never knew I was this good at driving.
Good luck.
There's two. I don't want to do more than just this lap. We got some serious contenders. Maybe just because I'm on easy? I don't know. Probably. Ooh, I just perfectly turned that again. I am so good. Probably because I'm uneasy.
I tell you? I win again.
Fine. You proved you can drive. We're setting you up with a new ride so you look the part. Navarro is building a new order on the streets. And if you do well with us, you can be part of it. But the house is a business. Don't you forget it.
I sure won't.
Good. Welcome to the house.
Is this my car? It's a nice car.
Enjoy the new ride, Morgan. Make sure you get a feel for it before you put it to work. The big race is gonna go down in Boomsville. I'll tell you more when you get there.
Okay, thank you.
All right, I got this. Navarro, I'm coming for you.
Okay, guys, that's gonna be all for today's episode. I'll see you guys in another episode. Bye, guys.